Good morning children. Today we are going to learn as part of revision finding the missing angle. Do as directed. The sum of three angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degrees. See the question here. Angle C is 50 degrees. Angle D is 90 degrees. Angle E is the missing angle we have to find out. Now show the working here. Working column. Angle C 50 degrees plus angle D 90 degrees plus angle E is equal to 180 degrees. So if we add these two, then the answer is 140 degrees plus angle E is equal to 180 degrees. So to find out the angle E, we have to do the subtraction. 180 minus 140, then the angle E is equal to 40 degrees. This is the missing angle. Now we shall see the next question. Do as directed. Calculate the simple interest on 10,000 rupees at 19% for 4 years. What is the formula to calculate the simple interest? Simple interest is equal to principal into rate into time by 100. That is equal to PRT by 100. So here principal is how much? 10,000 rupees. And the rate is 19. Percent is nothing but divided by 100. And the time is 4 years. So 10,000 into 19 into 4 by 100. See, cancel the zeros wherever it is possible. So we cancelled over here. So the value remained is 100 into 19 into 4 by 1. So 19 fours are how much? 76. 76 into 100 is 7600. So the simple interest is 7600 rupees is the answer. Thank you. Do as directed. The three sides of a right angled triangle ABC are 5 cm, 4 cm, 3 cm. Find the perimeter and area. Solution. Area formula. Area is equal to half into base into height. Square units. That is equal to half into 3 into 4 square centimeters. That is equal to half into 3 into 4 means 12. 3 fours are 12, right? So how many times this 12 goes into table? 6 times. 2 6 are 12. So cancel 2, cancel 12. And in the top of the 12, write 6. And 1 6 are 6. So the answer is 6 square centimeters for area. Now perimeter formula. Perimeter is equal to A plus B plus C units. That is equal to 5 plus 4 plus 3 centimeters. That is equal to 12 centimeters is the perimeter. Note, AB is perpendicular to BC. So AB is the height and BC is the base. See here, AB is the height and BC is the base. Perpendicular means when the angle formed is equal to 90 degrees, we say the lines are perpendicular to each other. Find the supplement of 117 degrees, 137 degrees, x plus 20 degrees and x degrees. What is the meaning of supplementary angles? If any two angles is equal to 180 degrees, then they are called supplementary angles and each angle is a supplement of the other. Now let us see question number 1. See here, 117 degrees. If angle ABC is equal to 117 degrees, find its supplement. Check the solution. The supplement of angle ABC is equal to 180 degrees minus angle ABC is equal to 180 degrees minus 117 degrees is equal to 63 degrees is the answer. Second question. 137 degrees. If angle ABC is equal to 137 degrees, find its supplement. Solution. The supplement of angle ABC is equal to 180 degrees minus angle ABC is equal to 180 degrees minus 137 degrees is equal to 43 degrees is the answer. Third question. Let us see now. X plus 20 degrees. If angle PQR is equal to X plus 20 degrees, find its supplement. Answer. The supplement of angle PQR is equal to 180 degrees minus angle PQR is equal to 180 degrees minus X plus 20 degrees. That is equal to 160 minus X degrees is the answer. Fourth question. See here. X degrees. If angle PQR is equal to X degrees, find its supplement. Answer. The supplement of angle PQR is equal to 180 degrees minus angle PQR is equal to 180 degrees minus X degrees is equal to 180 minus X degrees. So, given one angle, we can find its supplement by subtracting from 180 degrees. Thank you, Jay. Identify the linear pair and tick the correct answer. Linear pair means a pair of adjacent angles on a straight line are two adjacent angles whose sum is 180 degrees. Let us see the question A. See here, the sum of angle ABD and angle DBC is equal to 187 degrees. So, this is not a linear pair. So, put the tick mark at no. Now, see the B bit. The sum of angle PQS and angle SQR is equal to 180 degrees. So, this is a linear pair. Put the tick mark at S. Thank you, children. Stay safe. Take care.